Levier Fine Writing Instruments presents The Turning Process of an European Style Pen Using a Corn Cob. For the cutting process, we can use several tools. In this particular case, our tool of choice is the bandsaw, but the scroll saw or the chop saw can be used. To enrich the pen, we are going to use a double dye technique. The first color that we are going to use is red, and the second color that we are going to use is blue. There are many types of vacuum chambers available to different suppliers. In our particular case, we're going to use a recycled glass container. Here at Levier is the first time that we are using this technique and this material for a pen making process. The drying process can take from 1 to 3 weeks. During the drilling process, we are going to see how easy it is to work with this material. After the drilling process, we are able to see the inside of our corn cob blank. We are going to see that penetration of the blue dye was minimum. For our next project using this type of material, we are going to use an alcohol base, dye or coloring. We are going to use a high strength, low foam polyurethane glue to avoid the glue to get inside of the pen blanks or the tubes. We are going to use Play-Doh in order to put a plug and avoid the extra cleaning process. Setting up the pen mandrel takes 1 minute. We need to take under consideration that the cap and the point of the pen are going to be the same diameter. The important or the key element here is the diameter of the decorated ring. The Delta 46460 is a variable speed lathe in combination with 3 pulleys. We're going to choose the highest pulley system or the combination that provides the more speed. Then we're going to control the speed using the dial. There are 2 tools that we're going to use for this project: the spindle master and a diamond paring tool. The paring tool will be required in order to make the cavity for the decorated ring. Due to the fact that this pen blank was not stabilized, the turning process is going to be very simple. At the same time, it's going to be very easy to make a mistake. For the final shaping, allowed a little bit more of space or material for the sanding process. Remember, this pen blank is not stabilized, so we are going to reduce the amount of material very easy. The finishing that we are going to use is going to be a little bit different in this particular case, and it's going to be divided into 2 steps. Step number 1, we are going to apply 3 coats of thin CA glue. The application of this thin CA glue is going to be directly to the pen blank. That is the reason that we change the bushings. After the three coats of CA glue, we are going to buff it with a dry paper towel. This to avoid any glue to be still on the drying process. The finishing process is going to be the Leviere CA Clear Oil Finish. It will be required 5 to 7 coats of the combination of these two components. After the buffing process, it is now time to do the reset for the decorated ring. The assembly process is pretty straightforward. The main concern here is the distance of the mechanism for the pen refill. The end process is a unique piece of art. Leviere is always looking for new process, new materials, new tools. In this particular case, the end result is just a unique, beautiful, and one-of-a-kind piece of art. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns in regards to this video, feel free to send me an email, and I will reply as soon as possible. And please, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.